previous lesson, traffic rules. Traffic rules. Dear friends, in this chapter, we know about the traffic signals, traffic rules, and follow them. You follow the traffic rules. You follow the traffic signal. We understand in this class. Dear friends, we have seen several signs boards by the side of the roads while we traveling by walk along the road. We look so many signs of boards by traveling vehicles and walk by on the road. Do you know what they indicate? What they indicate? Read the following pictures in your story. In this text, your textbook given a picture. You read once again in this picture. Sajita, Fatima, Neeraj, Mary and their teacher are standing on the footpath of a city road. Children and teachers are standing in footpath road. A traffic policeman is controlling the movement of vehicle. The traffic policeman is a controlling of vehicles. Controlling of the movements of the people and the vehicles in the traffic road. The students ask to the teacher, "Sir, we are standing in the middle of the road." Students, "No, what is standing in the middle of the road?" The traffic policeman, "Why is standing in the middle of the road?" Students ask to the teacher, "Sir, who is standing on the middle of the road? Why is he standing there?" Teacher said, "He is a traffic policeman. He is a traffic policeman. It is a place where four roads meet. Four roads meet. This is like a four roads meet. He is a traffic policeman. It is a place where four roads meet. That is the circle. That is the circle. Controlling the movement of people and vehicles on his duty is a traffic policeman." At that time, another traffic policeman came near them. Teacher introduced himself. "So many vehicles are moving. How shall we cross the road?" The students asked to the teacher, "Sir, so many vehicles across the road. Cross the road. How shall we cross the road, sir?" "We should cross the road at zebra crossing. We should cross at the road at zebra crossing." The teacher said that pedestrians cross the road through the zebra crossing. Look in your textbook. Children, see there are white strips in the middle of the road. Student, see there in your textbook. There are white strips in the middle of the road. Looking like a zebra skin. It's look like the strips on a zebra, so it is called zebra crossing. And pedestrians, people who walk on the road on footpath, should cross the road only at zebra crossing. In the main fight, mirrors are the signal lights in the traffic. Signal lights, lights in the traffic signals, there are three lights. In traffic, there are three lights, red, yellow, green. Dear friends, the red light indicates stop the vehicle. Red light indicates stop the vehicles. Next, yellow light indicates get ready the vehicle. Yellow light indicates the vehicle. And next, green light indicate move the vehicles. Green light indicate move the vehicles. There are red, green and yellow lights in the signals of in traffic signals. This light gives specific instructions to the movement of vehicle to the people. The red light indicate stop. Yellow light indicates get ready. And green lights indicate the vehicles. Next, in the meanwhile, red light was on. was all. The vehicles stopped. The traffic policeman signaled to the vehicles. When the red light is on, the vehicles stop it, moving on the road where the teacher and students have to cross the road. It is zebra crossing. Look in your textbook. Sir, red light is on. Vehicles are not moving. Shall we cross the road through zebra crossing? Students cross to the teacher. Stop. You should not cross the road. When the lights is on, another signal light is there for pedestrian to cross the road. Look there. The green light is on. No, we can't cross the road at the zebra crossing. They cross at the road at the zebra crossing. Look in your textbook. Next, students ask, sir, why do you need signal lights? Why do you need signal lights like yellow, green? Why do we need? The traffic lights are there in circles to avoid accidents. To avoid accident to the way between the vehicles or between vehicles and pedestrian for the safe movements of the vehicles and the people, because we follow the traffic signal lights. We have read the pictures to me and you, Sarita, Fatima, Neeraj and Mary, have learned some about information of traffic signals and their instructions from the traffic policeman. We have learned the traffic rules. Now answer the correct questions. Yes. Where should pedestrian cross the road? Pedestrian cross the road and the cross the road through the zebra crossing. Okay, good. Name the colors of signal lights. There are three colors of signal lights: red, yellow, and green. Write the uses of signal lights. Red lights indicates stop. Yellow light indicate get ready. Green light indicate move the vehicles. Okay. We shall stop in this class. Okay. Understand? Okay. Thank you, students.